We need governments to work together to enable these companies to thrive between the two locations. And I would also encourage businesses to really understand the two markets, to focus on trade and sustainability and digital, and seek advice from organizations like the UK ASEAN Business Council, banks like HSBC, and the UK government generally.